Cool. I just finished using Amen All Natural Aftershave Face Fixer. And, you see, no bumps. And this little video, someone asked me about bumps. I've been shaving since 19, almost 30 years I've been shaving. And I'm going to give you my history on shaving. And just remember, everybody's face is different, and it is actually tied to your family tree. And, like, I go back to my father. I remember being little, my father tell me, seeing my father shaving, he said, "Son, never start shaving. Don't put a razor on your face." But, you know, us as men, we grow. We see it as a manly thing. But what happens when you put a razor on your face for the first time, the hair never grows the same. If you remember, your hair used to, my hair used to come out nice and straight, a little wiggly, little peach fuzz. From the moment that I put that first razor on my face, the peach fuzz was no longer peach fuzz. In my case, I only get hair bumps in like 2 or 3 places. Like, I recently let my hair grow. I had a little beard. But there's 2 or 3 places where I'll see that the hair, immediately when it comes out of the hole, it just lays on the face. It doesn't stick straight out like the other hair. And then after a few days of growing, since it's already laying on the skin, it begins to poke into the skin. It starts to grow in. And there lies the hair bump. The skin, trying to defend itself, wraps around the hair and creates that bump. So in my case, what I do, I take a pair of tweezers. If I wanted to keep that beard, I take a pair of tweezers, and the individual hairs that I see laying on my face that are problems that turn into bumps, I pull them out. And they probably don't grow back for like maybe 2 weeks.